Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? I hope you're also fine, taking care of yourself. I'm also fine today. In this video, I am going to show you ideas and designing about crochet knitting poncho. You can see different sizes and different varieties of crochet knitting poncho in this my video. They look very gorgeous and pretty, and you can easily make it in your own home by using crochet knitting technique and also buy it from market. Many styles and many varieties are easily available in market. You can make in one color theme and also in multicolors because they look very gorgeous and pretty. You can make in red, blue, black, purple and many other different colors according to your fashion and matching with your outfit. They look very gorgeous and pretty, and you can make in different turtleneck styles, in your rectangular styles, square styles, rounded styles, and many other different shapes you can give to your poncho. As you know, garment of a type coordinate worn in the south, made of thick piece of and also different techniques, outer garment designs to keep the body warm. And crochet knitting ponchos, also no sleeves that exist, typically mirrors short jackets or a coat, has a fastenings around the neckline. Its make also include some fastening elements down the middle of the garments, which again mirrors traditional coat, but it the bands of a sleeves. And as far as the top is concerned, if your crochet knitting ponchos required to wear something underneath, it most common option is to wear a long sleeve t-shirts, sweaters, exhibit your outfit coordination props by wearing this casual combination of a tan crochet knitting ponchos and navy skinny jeans. And crochet knitting ponchos, yes, they are back after having a forceful early two-fill rectangular fragrance. The crochet knitting ponchos has turned for fall 2020 on display across several runways, including Longchamp's, Michael Zimmerman's and Anasius. Their option to suit everyone, cozy knit wool and a velvet versions. But in this my video, I will only show you the classic and unique collection of crochet knitting ponchos. Crochet knitting ponchos is the underdress and the loose outer garments draw its inspiration from the aesthetics. Ponchos, it's usually made of a knit or women's wool, but were recent designs to keep you warm. Current crochet knitting ponchos tend to look more like knitwear or caps and are available in lots of variations. Okay viewers, I hope you like all. If you want to make these crochet knitting ponchos in order, please see the link in my description. Touch the link and contact with us, and if you have any question, please tell me in the comment section. I always available for you, inshallah. Okay viewers, see you later in my next video. Take care. May God bless you. I pray Allah for your health and wealth. Remembers me in your prayers. Thanks for supporting us, and goodbye.